this is it. Oh, wow, Kiri, it's so exciting being on tour with EBS, isn't it?
Oh, it sure is, darling.
Yeah, everybody's here. Lisa and the Quackups.
Oh, goodness, hope the Quackups are out of their dressing room and ready.
Yeah, so do I. You can never tell with those little guys, though, can you?
No. Yes, and of course we've got Dawn Chorus with
yeah,
us.
Right.
And our guests, Electra Moves.
Oh, yeah, and it's really great having our special guests, the Turtles, isn't it, Kiri?
Oh, it sure is,
oh,
darling.
Yeah. Oh, I just love live shows. You know why?
Why's that?
Well, because I get to meet all my early birders instead of just talking to them on the phone.
Oh, that's right, and they can join in on everything.
Yeah, like on all the competitions and... Kiri?
Hmm?
Have you got the prizes for the competition?
Oh, yes, darling, relax. Everything's under control.
Oh, phew.
And you know, it's a really special show, because we've got a really keen early birder in the audience. That's Rex Dempsey.
Oh, doodle-doo, Rex.
And Julie Carkeek came along, which is all right.
Great.
And Louise Davis and Claire O'Neill and her friends and Michael Nordmeyer and heaps of early birders.
Oh, well, they're probably just about packed out the hall.
Yes, and of course there's lots of members of the Turtle Force fan club.
30 seconds to beginners.
Oh, Kiri, that's us.
Oh, goodness.
How am I looking?
You look fine, darling.
Oh,
how
great.
About me? Earrings, necklace, all right?
Perfect.
Great.
Showtime!
Wake up, the early birds. Early birds, wake up. Good morning. Good morning.
It's a great day. A lot of good things coming your way.
Good morning. Good morning.
Here's a great way to start your day.
Wake up.
Exciting.
Oh, well, it sure is, Kiri. Hey, I'll tell you what. I bet everyone here is just busting to meet the Turtles.
Oh, yes.
Yeah.
Do you think we could persuade Raphael to come out and say hello?
Oh, we could try, you know. Might be a good idea. How would we do that? Oh, I know. Hey, dudes. Would you all like to meet Raphael?
Yeah! Oh, they sound really keen, Russell.
Yeah,
let's
sure
call
do.
Him.
Okay then. Okay, now, we've all got to do it together, okay? I'll count to three, because I'm the smart one, and then we'll all shout, Raphael, okay? Okay, here we go. Tahi, Rua, Taru, Raphael!
Any sign of him?
Well, no, maybe he didn't hear us or something.
No.
Yeah. What are we going to do?
Maybe we should call out something else.
Okay, what?
Now, everyone, what do the turtles like most in the world? Oh, of course, pizzas.
All right, let's yell anchovies.
Yep, no, darling. Let's yell pizza on the count of three.
That's silly, Kiri.
Well, it's worth a try. Now, are you ready, everybody? One, two, three.
Pizza!
Oh, yeah, that was great, Kiri. Look, it popped up straight away. Yeah, good idea.
Well, let's try it again. I don't think we were loud enough, that's all.
Oh, yeah, okay.
One, two, three.
Pizza!
Told you it wouldn't work, Kiri.
Did someone say pizza?
Oh, hey. Doodle-doo, Raphael. Nice to see you again.
Kia ora, darling.
Come again?
Kia ora. It's the real New Zealand way of saying hello.
Kia ora?
Yeah, well, that's pretty close.
Okay, then. Kia ora, everyone!
Kia ora!
Kia ora!
Kia ora!
I like it. I'll teach it to the others.
Hey, Raphael, what have you been doing so far, like, in New Zealand?
Well, I've been checking out your sores. You could say I've been down under the land down under.
Hey, that's not bad.
Let me tell you, your New Zealand sores are awesome.
Oh, phew. Well, that's a relief, Raphael. Hey, what else are you hoping to do on your tour of New Zealand?
Well, we'll be meeting lots of Kiwi micro dudes all over the country.
Oh, yeah? Well, What are you going to be doing in your spare time?
My two favorite leisure time activities, breakdancing and reading.
At the same time?
I've tried it, but when I really get down and start spinning on my shell, the book flies across the room, and it's really hard to find my place again.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Raphael, what's your favorite story?
The tortoise and the hare.
I should have known that.
Hey, do you dudes like reading?
Yeah!
You do? Good on you. Take it from the turtles. Reading gives you power.
Power?
Yeah. Power against ignorance and the forces of evil.
Like Shredder. Do you think Shredder followed you here?
I really hate people who are named after kitchen utensils.
Oh, yeah. Shredder.
He's here all right, but we've managed to stay one jump ahead of the Shredhead and his cohorts so far. But Leonardo told me he thought he saw them prowling around here earlier today. Hey, have you guys seen Shredder?
No.
Well, keep a sharp lookout, because he's a real party pooper, and I've got the feeling he wants to spoil this party.
Oh, dear. Well, what shall we do if we see him?
If you see Shredder, yell, "Turtle power!" as loudly as you can, and me and the boys will come running.
Turtle power, huh?
What a good idea.
Yeah.
Yes.
Turtle power. Well, you know, sort of, it makes sense, really.
Hey, let's see how good you are. One, two, three. Hey, come on, dudes. I could hardly hear that. One, two, three. Getting better. Once more. I really love hearing this. One, two, three. Hey, it's okay, guys. Just testing. You guys are really good. Look out, Shredder.
Oh, goodness. Oh, it's got me all breathless. I think I need a nice cup of tea.
Hey, could you get me a pizza, too?
Certainly, darling. What kind would you like?
Jelly beans and mushrooms.
Sounds scrumptious.
Ooh, yuck. I think I'm gonna be sick.
Do you like to party?
Yeah!
Yeah! So do we. Yo, DJ, spin that wheel!
Hit him with this.
Is all right when your DJ plays the K. You will listen to what the kid has to say, 'cause you know it's too damn straight. Can't wait, gotta get on down before it's too late. And even if so, it would be, my friend, just tell him to play it again. See, once it starts to beat your eardrum, it goes way up to your head, bounces down to your belly and back. If you hunger, you be fed. It's all up to the individual. This reaction is typical. Somehow you get to catch up with that beat. Snap that finger, stop your feet. For real, legit, you feel it. I'm talking about the real deal. I'ma make you feel. Yo, DJ, spin that wheel. Spin that wheel. Spin that wheel. I'ma make you feel. Yo, DJ. You feel. I'ma make you feel. Yo, DJ, spin that wheel. feel. Yo, DJ.
I'm here to promote the music.
Come on. Come on.
Bring that beat back.
Turn it up, or let it spin. Turn it over, let it spin. Yo, turn it up, or let it spin. You feel it? I'm talking about the real deal. I'ma make you feel. Yo, DJ, spin that wheel. High word, anyway is okay. When the record stops, I play. Legit, you feel it? Yo, DJ, spin that wheel. Spin that wheel. I'ma make you feel. Yo, DJ.
Yum, yum, pizza! Oh, I'm starving! Those turtles have taught me to really appreciate a good pizza. Oh, where is it? I put it here just before. Hey, have you guys seen my pizza?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Oh, I bet it was those quack bags who punched it.
Hey Lisa, have you seen it?
Aha!
Bless you.
Lisa, have you seen it?
I know what I haven't seen, and that's my pizza.
That's funny, I haven't seen it either.
Oh, look, you guys. What I'm trying to say is, have you seen our soggy bread?
What?
Our soggy bread, you know, it's bread and it's soggy.
Yeah, I know what it is, and I haven't seen it. Ugh, Pukesville.
Well, someone's taken it.
That's funny, because someone's nicked my pizza too. I thought it was you guys.
Oh, Lisa, how could you think that? We wouldn't do that to you. Well, not much anyway, yeah?
Hey! You haven't seen Shredder around, have you?
No, but I've seen a grater.
Well, we managed to get rid of him last time, but maybe this time he'll get us. Oh, no! Oh, I hope these guys here are good shouters.
So you reckon it's Shredder who's taking our food?
Well, who else could it be?
Yeah, he's probably stolen our soggy bread to fuel his technodrome. Come on, Dan, let's go and get him.
Shredder?
Yeah. I want to meet him face to face, beak to beak. And then I'm going to tell him where to get off.
Yeah, me too. Hey, Shredder, get off at Palmerston.
Come on, Dan.
No, get off at Akatahuna.
Oh, come on, Dan, we've got to get Shredder.
No, wait a minute. Get off at Mosgiel.
Dan, stop messing around. Come on.
Hey! Wait for me! You ducks can't take on Shredder by yourselves! Wait!
Thank you.
it's okay, it's okay. Relax, relax. Hey, in fact, I want you all to put your hands together for the EBS Bird Band Dawn Chorus. Let me hear you clapping.
Yay! And clap along!
Clap along with these guys!
Go!
Take it away, Tucker Hay! Yes, sing it to me!
Make sure they don't get into too much trouble. Hey, remember, If you see Shredder, yell Turtle Power to warn us. Spike ya!
Persuaded Yoshi to flee with me to America. Beloved Shin lying on the floor. And then he saw her killer. Saki wasted no words, and during the struggle, my cage was broken. I leapt to Saki's face, biting and clawing, but he threw me to the floor and took one swipe with his katana, slicing my ear. Then he was gone, and I was alone. Now, we have lived here. Before that time, I was a pet of my master Yoshi. Mimicking his movements from my cage and learning the secret art of ninja. When we were forced to come to New York, I found myself for the first time without a home, wandering the sewers, scavenging for whatever I could find. And then, one day, I came upon a shattered glass jar and four baby turtles.
That was us!
The little ones were crawling into a strange glowing ooze from a broken canister nearby. I gathered them up in an old coffee can. And when I awoke the next morning, I received a shock, for they had doubled in size. I too was growing, particularly in intellect, and I was amazed at how intelligent they seemed. But nothing could have prepared me for what happened next. One of them spoke.
Pizza! Pizza!
More words followed, and I began their training.
Master. Awesome! Are they tubular? Chill out, dude! Yeah, hello!
I gave them all names. Leonardo, Michelangelo, Donatello, and Raphael.
We'll be right back.
So this is what a sewer's like. Ooh. It's a bit spooky, isn't it?
No, I'm cool. Oh, it's okay. It's, wow! Oh, what was that?
Walk a little slower, dear.
Cowabunga, dear!
Oh! Michelangelo, it's you, dear.
Hey, doodle-doo, dude. What are you up to?
I'm checking out your sewers.
Oh, and how have you found them?
Easy. I just looked for the nearest manhole and went down.
Right.
Of course.
Yeah, the manhole.
Your New Zealand sewers are bodacious.
Oh, I don't think I'd like to live in a sewer.
Unfortunately, we have no choice. People can be pretty uncool to us turtles.
Yeah, I know just what you mean. Hey, they keep wanting to wrap me in a freezer bag and send me to Kentucky.
Oh, wow.
Hey, you think that's easy to do, huh?
Darling. Yes, and they kidnap us Kias and try to sneak us out of the country and sell us to green slave traders.
Well, yeah, it just happened recently, man.
It's true.
Uncool, I tell you.
Hey, maybe you dudes should move in down here.
Oh, but it's so damp.
Yeah, if you lived here long enough, you wouldn't need to get a tan. You'd rust.
Then you really would be called Rustle, wouldn't you?
That's not how you spell my name. Oh, Rustle Russell's got a ring to it.
By the way, you dudes haven't seen a caramel fudge and anchovy pizza around, have you?
Oh, I think you'll find... You won't find it, darling. But never mind, I've made you a special kiwi pizza. It's Pippi, Puha, and Coomera. Would you like to try some?
Sounds totally awesome. But for now, I have some evil doers to sort out.
Shredder and his gang?
More like the Quackups.
Oh, Russell.
Oh, yeah. Oh, sure, those little guys are around here somewhere, I tell you. Oh, fluffy ducks.
I'll check that pizza out later, bird dudes. Cowabunga.
Cowabunga, dude.
Now, I wonder where we can get a nice cup of tea around here.
Boy!
It's really creepy down here. Now, where are those quacks? Has anyone seen them?
Yeah!
When? They were here just now.
Yeah!
Well, has anyone seen Shredder?
Yeah!
Really? Oh, no. Yeah, you've seen him. Oh, I've got a bad feeling about this. Those ducks spend a lot of time getting into water. But this time, I think it's hot water. I've got to find them.
Pretty mean, isn't he?
I'll say he's as mean as as a meanie mean thing.
Yeah. And Bebop and Rocksteady, they're pretty big, aren't they?
Yeah. Much bigger than a bread box.
Yeah, that's what I figured. Hey, Dan, maybe we should just forget this adolescent rubber judo duck business.
Oh?
Just for a little while. Maybe we should leave saving the world up to the turtles.
Aha! Bless you. I finally caught up with you, feathered finks. Look, you guys, you can't take on Shredder and his gang by yourselves. They're big and mean and evil. And you guys are... Well, you guys are...
Indescribable?
Irresistible?
Yeah!
Don't worry, Lisa. Don't worry, because we've decided to let the turtles have a go first. And then we'll just go in and clean up the baddies later on.
Oh, get real?
I didn't know the baddies were dirty.
Dang, it's just a figure of speech.
Oh.
Well, I know one thing we can all do to help keep Shredder away.
So do I. Now, is everybody ready? Okay, look, I'll count to three, and then we'll all do it together, okay? Tahi, Rua, Toru, Turtle!
Okay, one more time, guys. One, two, three, Turtle!
That was great! Hey, let's really lift the roof off this time. One, two, three, Turtle!
Then the heroes form. In this day and age, who could ask for more? The crime wave is high, with muggings mysterious. All police and detectives are furious, cause they can't find the source of this lethally evil force. This is serious, so give me a quarter. I was a witness, get me a reporter. Call April O'Neill in on this case. And you better hurry up, there's no time to wait. We need help like quick on the double. Have pity on the city, man, it's in trouble. We need heroes like the Lone Ranger. When Tonto came pronto, when there was danger, they didn't say we'd be there in half an hour, cause they displayed triple reporter was hot on the trail, determined to put these crooks in jail. She spied the bad guys and saw what happened, but before she knew it, she fell in the trap and got caught. Yeah, she was all alone, with no friends and no phone. Now this was beyond her worst dreams, but she was cornered by some wicked teens. Killed by Shredder, they were anything but good. Misguided and loved the fallen before. They could terrorize and be angry youth, and they loved the people who needed proof. And from out of the dark came an awesome sound. Shot a catapunga as they hit the ground. From the field of weeds, the heroes rescued the flower, cause they possessed the power.
Do you stand for what you believe in? And find the strength to do what's right? That's true.
On a half shell, they're on a mission. When there's a battle, got the enemy wishing that they stayed at home instead of fighting. These ninja masters with moves like lightning, they were once normal, but now they're mutants. Splinter's the teacher, so they are the students. Leonardo, Michelangelo, and Donatello make up the team with one other fellow, Raphael. He's the leader of the group, transformed from the norm by the nuclear goop.
pizza's the food that's sure to please. These ninjas are into pepperoni and cheese. Back to the story, it's not hard to find. Ninjas not just of the body, but of the mind. Those were the words that the master instructed. But a letter from Shredder had Splinter abducted. That was the last straw, spring into action. Step on the foot, now they're gonna lose traction. Now this is for real, so you fight for justice. Your shell is hard, so you shout, they can't dust us all. Like some old coffee table, since you've been born, you've been willing and able to defeat the snake, protect the weak, fight for rights and your freedom to speak. Now the villain is chilling, so you make a stand. Back to the wall, put your sword in your hand. Remember the words of your teacher, your master. Evil moves fast, but good moves faster than light. Shining for your illumination, good versus evil equals confrontation. So when you're in trouble, don't give in and go sour. Try to rely on your trigger power.
Power.